Good news, bad news. Good news is, log into to get information on page layouts, upload into the sites. So, you know, try to be self-published. And the comic book that I'm making is going to be only 32 pages long, but it's going to be standard US comic book size. Because I don't have enough finished work for it to be, standard novel size. Yeah. So, the size is going to be about the size of, about the size of an A4, A4 size paper, about that size, a little bit smaller maybe. Alright, but this will be under the rough format, so my drawings, it's just going to be the artwork, it's all going to be, rough sketches. If you actually look at my stuff, you'll notice that even my rough sketches are actually well detailed and very finalized. It's just that you can't ink them, That means okay. It looks like it. But the good news is, that's why I wasn't able to have my pages finished. But I'm going to work on them later today anyways. And try to see if I can get them out later. That I spoke as a woman and very sexual in nature. So it ends up being a big hoopla and whatever, and the girls laugh about it. I go out there and explain my situation. I'm sorry, I didn't say, I overheard you. They act like nothing was said. And they deny that they heard anything. Even the guy that said that he heard everything, and he said, no, he even specified he saw it. How quickly my door window locked. Well, that's it for today.